going down, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back. And here is actually a different video. So, long story short, I was traveling across the country back in June of 2019. The problem was, I hit a pizzeria, and the unfortunate side was, we held off on the video because they were gonna change up the original challenge. They wanted me to come in and do this one. Well, unfortunately, they never came back and notified me what they wanted to do with it. The funny thing is that, well, it was a great pizza and it was delicious and it's a 10 pounder. Place doesn't exist anymore, unfortunately. Like I said, it is what it is, I guess. But the place was called Heat Pizzeria. It was in Edmond, Oklahoma, and it was a 10 pound progressive pizza. So it was actually gonna get bigger than what I actually had in front of me. Wow, I was on the road for about 25 hours at that point, and a couple minor technicalities of moving, but literally, this is a little over 3 years ago, so kind of a flashback, but not really, because it's a new video that you haven't seen. So, Heat Pizzeria in Edmond, Oklahoma, a massive 10-pound pizza. You get an hour. Let's see if I can finish. Alright guys, so I've been driving for, not even joking, you like, over 25 hours. I blew a tire out in the Barstow and had to sit there for like 6 hours. And I have two different tires on my car. And so I'm in Edmond, Oklahoma, at this place that used to be called Humble Pie, and now it's called the Heat Pizzeria. I guess because it's always so hot, and they had to actually dissect this. It's like 10 pounds, it's progressive, so it's gonna get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger until people can't eat it anymore, except for me, because I'm gonna come back out and eat it again. Seriously, this is like, it's big. Ugh. It's over 10 pounds. It feels like it's over 10 pounds. How do you like that? And it's seriously, I'm gonna make a mess with this. The whole top, it's saucy. So yeah, 10 pounds. All right, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna make a mess. I'm seriously gonna make a mess. All right, I guess.
We have a mop.
I'm gonna eat a mop. I'm just gonna tell you, I'm gonna look like flop. So, all right, I guess. Alright. Oh, I don't
8:59. Now I'm sweaty and I'm dirty. I feel like I'm cleaning my kitchen. But yeah, that was a mess and that was good. And I do it again, and I will do it again. So if you're ever in at the Neat Pizzeria, got an hour, come eat my time, come eat some more. See you next time, guys. Thanks. Oh, I got dessert too.